speed. Cool guy emote. Good. How do you, I assumed that you liked it if you're dancing on the spot, man. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That is the benefit of the VOD system. If you ever need to catch up on anything remotely Upstart, then you can watch the VODs if you wish. Or you can watch it on YouTube, which I'm falling really far behind on. I apologize for that. Right, okay. I could take the bridge, but you know what? There's a boat here. Boop. Let's go take a boat. I love boats. Boats are amazing. It makes me want to play Wind Waker. God damn it, I wish I could stream Wind Waker. Would anyone be interested in watching me play Wind Waker? If that ever became a thing, which it more than likely won't. Can I not use this boat? Are you denying me my dream of being Wind Waker right now? No, you're not. Okay, good. Here we go. Time to be Wind Waker. Okay. Oh, boats. There you go. Look at this. I'm on a boat, boys. I'm on a boat. Yes, I would. Very good. There you go. Well, just pretend I'm Link right now. Pretend I'm a cel-shaded Geralt, and you basically got Wind Waker. Wow. Shortest boat journey ever. Totally worth it. Oh, man. I'm incredible. I'm really good at this game. All right. Let's go for a run right now. Oh, Kristen would like a bit of Wind Waker. You're a witch. Kill them with fire. I mean, I can. I'll do that. I'll burn Radovid just for you, Keeper. I will burn Radovid just for you, my good friend. Ugh, look at all this dirty war. Dirty war. It's like the flipping Somme. Oh, lovely. Alright. How far do we need to go? I don't think it's too far out, is it? Hopefully it's not too far out. I mean, I literally just checked. Yeah, it's not too far out. Okay. Alright, find the Shoemaker's wagon. Oh god. Oh, hello. Oh, deserters. Okay. Oh, you are going to feel my sword. This is the... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh. 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 Oh, that damage. Holy crap. Okay. Hello. How you doing, big guy? Just a dude in a cage? Great. Well, have a good day, Mr. Dude in a Cage. And we're going to open this chest as well. I'm going to get ourselves a lesser glyph of Axie called Silk. Diagram for Assassin's Boots, which I think I already have. Not too sure. Anyway, let us find the Shoemaker's wagon. Right, look for a wagon. This looks like a wagon. Hmm.
Cart doesn't look damaged. Strange. Need to look right around. Might find something.
Okay, so this is the Shoemaker's wagon. We got ourselves some silver ore, old sheepskin. Very nice indeed. Oh god! Ah, wolves! Oh god! Feel the wrath of my brand new sword, which I spent an entire stream creating. Ugh! Yeah! Take it. There you go. Right, okay. Something over here. Right, let's use our witch's senses. Alright, a boot! I mean, that's kind of what I expect from a cobbler, but yeah, there you go.
Trail.
Okay.
Where its wearer is.
Yes. Follow the boots.
Something tells me I'm on the right trail.
There you go. So I mean, it's like leaving a breadcrumb trail, but instead it's shoes. It's shoes and boots and stuff because he's a cobbler. Right. Where is the next one though? Don't kink shame dude in a cage. I should have him shipped to the Passiflora brothel. He'd love it there. They'd love it. You know, they love a dude in a cage over at a brothel, right? Not that I'd know. Not that I've ever been to a brothel before. Right. I mean, there's enemies over there, or at least people of some description.
Something tells me I'm on the right trail.
Yeah, but I've lost it from here. Oh, wait, no. No, we've got this one.
Wonder where its wearer is.
Right, so where is the next one? Where is the... Oh, wait, okay, over here, still on the trail. Okay, still got the trail of shoes. Okay, still good. Alright, I've lost it again. Maybe... Oh, no, still got it, still got it. Right, okay, there you go, got it again, got it again. Okay, I love this about The Witcher. I just like following trails with this game. It's amazing. Wait, what's who doing here? Oh! It's a rock troll! Ha! Huh, this entire stream's been sponsored by these guys. Hey, sexy. What's up, big guy? Greetings. Are you the same rock troll I helped in the painting quest?
Away go with you go. Judy picked me.
Right. Obviously not. Different voice.
Him. Just wondering how those shoes has wound up here.
Well, isn't it obvious?
Like the mushrooms.
Exactly. Shoes grow like mushrooms. There you go. I mean, Melimore, just think how much easier your Sims 4 homeless challenge would be if you could grow shoes and then sell those instead of growing mushrooms all the time. But yeah, now, shoes aren't mushrooms. Shoes are mushrooms. How dare you break this childlike mindset that this rock troll has? How dare you, Geralt? How dare you, indeed?
Shoes don't sprout from the ground. You see who left them behind here?
Speak no rog.
Speak no rog or Angget Ogun Pog. What?
Ogun Pog. Those your friends?
Findering of great Og Pog.
Right.
Human finder on big suited card. Suited big like so.
Right, I understand.
What did they do to this human?
Og Pog man's cover to take. They're over.
Do you eat him?
Nah,
no. Did you
Body
eat him?
Man.
It's a fair question.
Oggy make man suited make. Frog, pog and rog suited make.
Og make man's shoesy make for og pog and rog shoesy make. Alright, let me try and think about this. Maybe a couple of trolls. This guy, Pog and Rog, maybe. Maybe they found. Maybe they found the cobbler. The cobbler got scared and ran away. But all these trolls wanted was for the cobbler to make some shoes. And so, yeah, he abandoned his cart, and then these guys took the shoes and thought they were mushrooms. Brilliant. There you go. Okay. What use does a troll have for shoes? Let's find out.
You even need shoes?
Shoes is on humans, it is. Shoes is once Og, Pog, and Rog.
Right.
Big lords trollers be. Like
you want to be fancy? That's fine. That's absolutely fine.
So long.
Okay. Right. So we've learned a little bit more. We now know that the dude himself may actually have been kidnapped by the trolls. Yeah. Alright, let's try and find a cave entrance then. Hey, look, a cave Wait, cave entrance? Yes, a cave entrance. That was easy. Oh, wait, what's that in my head? Is that Jagar's mom screaming for me to save the game? Alright then, let's do that. Boom, done. Right, let's go. I almost ruined the end of yesterday's stream because I didn't save and then my game didn't load. So, yeah, I'm gonna save right here and we're gonna go on an adventure, guys. Case story time. Alright. Find the shoemaker in the troll's cave. Please don't be dead. We need to kill Radovid. We need you. Please don't be dead. And please don't make me fight a troll either. Okay, well, I see the word die coming from a troll. That's not a good start. Alright. How you doing, boys? How you doing? Do you want a party? Do you want a party? Okay, let's have a chat with old Og and Pog here.
Taller?
They're about to cook him! Brilliant!
Who better to teach trolls how to cuss?
Are they trying to cook him?
Geralt, why ma been bloody years?
Wait, do I know you?
Relax, Og. This bugger's an old friend of mine.
Oh, he's befriended them! Oh, amazing!
That'd make for an awfully veiny morsel.
Right, true that. Just look at the plowed bastard.
Oh, he wears a monocle! Amazing!
Well, gentle trolls, our time I travelled on. You, practice what I taught you. Give you a fucking exam next time I come through.
Wow.
Tell us shit. Sit that down.
Well, I guess he's been teaching them how to make shoes, and I guess how to cuss like a sailor. Very good. Time's short. Let him go, or I will kill you. I don't want to say that, but I guess I kind of have to.
Got no time to negotiate with trolls. Step aside, Dollar.
Okay. Rumble time. I don't know what sword to use. Holy crap, you can throw rocks. Okay. When? Alright. Let's try... Oh, God. Let's try and mind control one of these fellas. In fact, can I? Did I set my character up correctly yesterday? Let me see. What I wanted to do was get puppets. Yes, there we go. Targeted enemy briefly becomes an ally and deals 20% more damage. I want to try this out. I can't do it in battle, though. Ah, I had this problem yesterday. I completely forgot. Oh, I'm really bad at this game, boys. Oh, I can put another mutagen in. Oh, that's amazing. What does a brown mutagen do? More health. Oh, that would be brilliant. Oh, and I can't do that during combat either. Brilliant. Keeper hat, I'm making jello. How about anyone else? No, I'm not making jello right now, but I hope you're doing that. Wait, take on 3 trolls? Oh, you hurt each other. Oh, that is sensational. Ah! Okay. This is gonna take a long, long time. Holy crap. Are you seriously expecting me to kill 3 rock trolls? Oh, God. Alright, well, Melimore, I hope you still have popcorn, because this one's gonna take a while. Oh, my lord. Ah, okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, this one's gonna take a good long time. Oh, God, okay. I get your point. Alright, now, let's just discuss things, okay? Alright, I will make you some shoes, alright? I will make you the fanciest shoes this side of Temeria. Just stop throwing rocks at me. Oh, God, you maniacs. No one likes it when people throw rocks. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, God, you're so strong. Oh, God, you're so quick. Oh, God. Alright, okay. Right. Everybody? Oh god. Oh. Okay. Alright, I'm thinking that maybe trying to do Axie might help. Let's see. Oh god, please. Alright, okay. Axie stuns and slows. Nice. Alright, Axie is the way to go. Axie stuns and slows them down, and I think they are weak on their bellies. So, if we go for that strategy, try and take one down as quickly as possible, that would be, you know, quite fantastic. In fact, let's go for this one. As soon as we eliminate one, the rest should fall, well, quicker. Hopefully, anyway. Oh, God. Alright, okay. Calm down. Oh, God, calm down. Alright, where'd the other guy go? Alright, nerd. Oh, God. Okay. This is fine. Upstart, you got this. You got this, big guy. You got this. No one's, like, watching you and thinking, holy crap, look at this idiot trying to kill 3 rock trolls. He's never going to do it. No, everyone is like, we support you, Upstart. You're a cool guy. We know you can do it. So don't worry about it. You got this. Oh, take that. Ah, leave me alone. Okay. Alright. Breathe. Upstart. Breathe. Breathe. Remember to breathe. Breathing is good. Let's take a Thunderbolt potion. Oh, yes. Better that. Alright, one is almost dead, thankfully. Oh, Tucker is godly. Too godly indeed. Welcome to the stream, my good friend. Hopefully you are well, good sir. You have just come in time to watch me try and destroy 3 rock trolls. Alright, I stunned him from a mile away. I'm going to get no advantage out of that, because I'm a big dum-dum. Oh boy! Right. Who else wants some of this? Ah! Thunderbolt! Oh god, Thunderbolt does so much damage. Okay. He's almost dead! Oh, the greed! Oh, so much greed! Alright. Okay. We want no more potion use here. Alright, come on, here we go. Okay. I understand, but you have to die. It's not me that's killing you. It's CD Projekt Red. Can you art the boulders back in their faces? That would be incredible if I could. But I don't think even if that was a thing, I would be able to do that. Because, you know, I'm not very good at this game. But it's a great suggestion, and I certainly do appreciate it, man. Oh god, I'm really dying here. Do I have... Oh god. I need food right now. Let's just breathe and calm down. Tucker, thought I'd stop by and say hello, can't stay at the hospital. Ah, alright, what are you at the hospital for, man? Is it another kind of rehab thing? Like, I don't know, obviously, not many people will know this, but my boy Tucker has been wheelchair bound for quite a bit, and he took his first few steps for the first time yesterday, I think it was. So, yeah, good for you, big guy, good for you, super proud of you. But yeah, we're at the hospital for this time. Hopefully nothing too terrible. Right. We need food. We need food right now. What can we go for here? Raspberry juice. Why not? That sounds delicious. We'll put that over swallow. And we will take this ham sandwich. Holy crap. And we will put that over... that, and then we will take one more bit of food, and we will put it over the Tony Owl. We'll put it over that. There you go. Wait, can I use bread straight from... I think I can use bread straight from the menu, can't I? Yes, I can. Oh, wait, no, I can't. It's during combat. God damn it. Right, please don't be in danger. Okay. Eat food. Eat all the bread. All right. Have I killed one yet? Or is it still free? Oh god, stop throwing your rocks. Yeah, I killed one, didn't I? That's why I'm in such trouble, because I got greedy. Oh god! Okay. Potion from Tiernilia. When did I equip that? I didn't realize I equipped that. Oh god, please. I think I'm basically one hit KO. I need to Quen here. I'm not quite sure why I'm not Quenning. Oh god, please. Okay, Quen. Alright, we now have a shield. Alright, okay, switch to... Oh! I had to dodge that. Okay, switch to Axie. They don't take any damage from behind. This is gonna take a bit. I'm gonna get ice cream. I don't blame you, man. Don't blame you at all. Get me some as well, please. Oh, God. Okay, we're getting there. We're almost there. Apologies it's taken so long. I mean, these swords are doing good damage, and yet these guys are still alive. Which kind of makes me glad that I did go for the Griffin swords. Because if we were still using our regular stuff, we'd still be here, like, tomorrow. right, one down. Well, two down, sorry. Two down, one to go. Let's get him axed, and then let's finish him off. Oh god. Okay, right. Dance with me, oh Pogo Arog. Oh god, please. Don't get greedy, DJ. Don't get greedy. Alright. Slow down, you move too fast. Gonna make the moment last, Mr. Troll.
Looking for apprentices?
Fucking hell. Then not even think about it.
I'd kill myself with those idiots. Alright, Monster Brain, Troll Hide, very handy indeed. Failer, please, just let me pick up the stuff. Where's the other guy? Here he is. Right, Monster Bone and good. Right, can I meditate? Please let me meditate, Failer. I need to sleep for a little bit. Boom. Done. Let's get our potions back. Let's get our health back to full. Alright. Cool. Right. Fela, thank you for letting me sleep for a little bit. Let's go. Let's go, friend. After you. Are you really going to walk all the way? Are you really going to walk all the way? Imagine yourself in a real fight and trying to eat food in the middle of it. Oh, yeah. Look. The sandwich is made to be, you know, a handheld kind of snack. So I guess trying to shove that in your face during a fight, not the worst thing in the world, but imagine if the only thing that you had was perhaps lobster Thermidor. You know, trying to eat a lobster whilst trying to fight free flipping rock trolls, right, rolling around and all that. I could see why that would be an issue, you know. So if you only have, like, food which requires some kind of finesse to eat, then yeah, you would be in trouble. Oh my lord. Fela, please, do you not have fast travel? Can I run ahead and you'll run with me? No? You're gonna make me do this, aren't you? Okay. Alright. So how are you guys doing? Everyone having fun? Yeah? I actually get a moment to talk to you guys. Yeah. How are we all doing? What's everyone up to today? Has everyone got something planned? Please tell me about your plans for today, because to be quite frank, when I escort people in games and they make me escort them the entire way, I slowly lose my mind. So, yeah, how you guys doing? What's up, everybody? What's up? I'm glad so many of you have showed your faces today. Always appreciate it when people drop by. It's always a good thing to... Oh, wait, no, we're here. We're here. Hold your stories, guys. We're here. No. Still tell me. How you guys doing?
Thanks again. I'll take it from here.
Right.
And I'll be sure to tell Roach and Dijkstra how you sliced up those dim-witted cocksuckers. As I
Brilliant.
Say it, they'll be so impressed they'll shit themselves.
I hope they do. That would be a sight to behold. Melimore, I'm probably going to take a nap later. Aw. Poor Melimore. So sleepy from her. Her 4:30 starts, or whatever it is, at Starbucks. You poor thing. Well, I hope your nap is good anyway. Keep a hat, eating ice cream, that's it. I mean, dude, hey, I would love to spend the entire day eating ice cream, but lo and behold, it's like minus 50 degrees here, so I will not be doing that. I don't want to talk to you anymore, Fela. There you go. See you later, big guy.
And good luck.
Oh, I can bloody use it. Radovid's one crafty whore.
Crafty whore.
But we'll figure a way around that twat.
Alright, don't worry about it.
North will be blathering about how he got fucked.
Careful, it's not also blathering about three assassins drawn and quartered.
Fear not, Geralt. We know what we're doing.
Yeah, we do. You make the shoes and I'll kill everyone else. That's the plan. Ah, excuse me. Right, another freaking one tomorrow. What, really? Wait, what? Are you doing back-to-back early starts? Is that what you're saying? God blimey, that does not sound fun. That doesn't sound fun at all. You poor thing. Alright, okay. So that's another quest done. So I'm sure that we will get another quest later which will continue the Radovid assassination storyline. Now, the rest of the side quests that I've got are either too low level for me to care about or too high level for me to do. And so, let's do a Witcher contract, shall we? Let's kill a monster. What should we do? Deadly Delights. Geralt spied something on the city notice board that intrigued him. It seemed keeping the peace in Novigrad was not the city's guards' only problem. Boom. Sounds amazing. Yep, another one tomorrow. Yep. Ah, wow. Back to back, 4:30 starts, boys. Or early morning, whatever the time is, I keep forgetting. There you go. All the ice cream for Melly. you poor thing. Right, okay. Right, we need a signpost. Where is the nearest signpost? Right, okay. Boom, done. What Melly needs is for you guys to go over to her stream, follow her, and for you guys to give her all of your money so she can become a full-time streamer so she doesn't have to work silly hours. That's what she needs, guys. That's what she needs right now. Just throw at her so she doesn't have to work at Starbucks at God knows what what time in the morning, because that doesn't sound like fun at all.
Oh, did I seriously just run into that ghoul? Oh, blimey. Oh, God, what am I doing? I'm going completely the wrong way. Fine, ghoul, get destroyed. Ugh. There you go. Boom, dead. Oh, God, your friend. No, wait, no. I've not aggroed your friend yet. All right. Or have I? Geralt, put your sword away. Put your sword away. There you go. There you go. Right, Monster Claw Ghoul's blood. Thank you. Right. Haha, if only. One day, Melly. One day. We'll get you there, Melly, believe me. 90 followers now for Melly Moore. We want to get her to 100 at the very least. She's an incredible streamer. Really kind of love her. Her approach and her mindset when it comes to streaming, it's something that I share. It's a mindset that I share, you know, the whole kind of interaction being very important, the whole kind of trying to create a safe and wonderful kind of place for a wonderful community to grow. So, yeah, God love her. So please, give her all of your money. Sell your houses, sell your cars. Give her your money and make her a full-time streamer, and then that way I can request her to do a 24-hour stream, which she will absolutely hate, but I will enjoy it very, very muchly. Right, let's talk to the guard about this Witcher contract. Let's see what problems people have this time. Hierarch Square. Bada bing. Bada boom. There you go. There you go. Keep a hat. I'm broke, though. Yeah. Aren't we all, mate? Aren't we all? Oh man, money. I don't even remember what money looks like. dear. Right, I'm now out of water. So that's when the stream goes downhill. That's when I start to fade away. So, yeah, if I start to break down, if I start to go a little nuttier than I already am, that's why. I'm now out of water. God damn it. Right. Mr. Guard, I'm intrigued by your Witcher contract. What have you got for me? What do I need to kill? Melly Moore, all the love hearts. All the love hearts for Melly Moore. God damn it. Right, let's go. Are you streaming later, Melly Moore? I think you said you were playing around with the idea of a Tuesday stream, I think. Yeah, hopefully you are. Anyway, Novigrad Guard, what's up, big guy? What do you need me to kill? Lovely mustache. Hear about the job.
I'm here about the contract.
Oh, well, a night patrol got massacred.
Really?
The law, armed to the teeth. A beast must be.
Must? What makes you say that?
If you've seen the corpses.
Right. Well, I mean, oh, God, did someone just knock on my door? Guys, BRB. BRB! Apologies for that, ladies and gentlemen. People knock at my door all the time. They're like, sir, do you donate money to charity? And I'm like, yeah, I used to, but now I'm broke. And they're like, would you like to donate to charity? And I'm like, no, I've just told you I'm broke. And they're like, it's only this amount a month. And I'm like, I refer you to my earlier comment of, I'm broke. And they're like, oh, fine. I'm so disappointed. And then they make me feel bad! Ah! Sorry. What am I doing? Where are the bodies?
Bodies buried yet? Where?
Orders were to burn them.
Right.
The medic was to take a look first. Talk to him. He's at the docks now.
See what I can do.
Okay. I mean, it's great that you burnt the bodies, because that's going to make my life a hell of a lot easier, you know, having nothing to go off.
Poor Geralt. Melimore, what are you saying? I'm not sure. I'm sleepy. Oh, Melly. If you're sleepy, then don't stream. It's such a struggle because if I take a nap, I won't be tired later and I won't sleep at night and the cycle continues. Yeah, that's pretty much the pain of having what is effectively a night shift. You know, like a graveyard shift, really. That's the pain of it. It just kind of ruins what is your normal cycle. So, yeah, I guess maybe taking a nap isn't the best idea. But you're so sleepy. I don't know, man. Melimore, just try and relax, I guess. Try and relax without sleeping, if that's actually a thing. Oh, well. Anyway, let's go and see the medic. He's over here. Big jump. You want a big jump? Boom. There you go. Take that. All right, where are you? There you are. Tell me about these bodies that have been ripped apart by some kind of monster.
What can I help you with?
Nice mask, mate. dead guards, tell me about them.
I'm looking tell me about dead guards. Them. Heard you did autopsies.
Did their friends hire you? Good. I'm happy to help.
So am I. Right. Did you find any wounds on the bodies? Because that's what I go for. That's what I go off.
Find any claw or fang marks on the bodies?
Fangs? No. Claws? Not quite. Only scratches. Fingernails, most likely. From their adventures with whores.
Fingernail scratches? Ah. So you're saying it's human? Interesting. Where were the bodies found?
Last body. Where was it found?
In a side alley along the road from the docks to the brothel district. Someone had dropped it there in the middle of the night.
Need to examine that spot.
Okay. What? So have these guardsmen been killed by ladies from a brothel, I wonder? Oh man, that's sexy. Oh boy, some of those face-to-face guys are really good. They should be in marketing. One lady, brackets, very nice lady, tuts me into supporting a charity. It went on for a year. Wow. Well, I mean, that's what they do. They're salesmen, aren't they? That is their job. It is to quite simply sell, and they'll use any trick they can. Ah, god damn it. Luckily, though, I know their tricks, and thankfully, I use my Jedi mind powers to repel them. It's just sad that they don't quite understand what the words "I'm broke" means. Oh well. Anyway, heard the corpses were desiccated. Sexy.
Heard the bodies were desiccated.
Do you believe a beast killed them? I don't. The bodies were dried out. But perhaps they tried to apprehend a mage who cast a nasty spell on them.
It could be the work of mage. That mage is
no. Though I don't quite know what to compare it to.
Thanks. Should go see the place where they were found.
Good luck.
Intriguing. Okay. Melimore, I'm immune to coffee at this point. I work at Starbucks and drink it constantly. I feel nothing. Oh, God. Man, well, yeah, that makes sense. That certainly makes sense. What do you like, though, if you don't drink coffee? Do you get, like, super, super massive withdrawals? Like, crazy? Do you, like, start, like, shaking and, you know, going all quivery and crazy like that? Because I can imagine that would be a thing. And yes, do not take up smoking. I don't do smoking, guys. I don't really do alcohol drinking either, but certainly don't do smoking. Oh, smoking's bad for you, kids. Smoking is bad for you. Stay in school, don't do drugs, don't smoke, and ideally don't drink alcohol, but I ain't gonna stop you doing that. Here. Hey guys, how you doing?
Anything unusual?
Alright, hello little boys, how you doing? Right, let us find clues. Okay, I see footprints. Hello, Mr. Guard, you're standing on a clue. Oh, I see a lot of footprints. Okay. Okay.
It's clearly a horse. No horse I know walks on two legs.
Yeah. There's a lot of weird and wonderful things in this game, but walking on a horse walking on two legs, that's not quite a thing, in my opinion. Shady merchant. Why so shady? All right, let's keep going. Let us keep going. BS, DJ, don't lie. Oh, at what part?
I don't drink and I don't smoke and I don't do drugs. I don't really like any of that, or the idea of that at the very least. Okay, what do we have here? Alcohol Hest, very good. Ah, a side alley, fantastic. Alright, so this magical horse... Wait, crippled canes. That's the brothel I imagine here. So this magical horse has murdered guys with its ladylike fingernails. What do we have here?
Empty perfume vial. Expensive. Neighborhood's a bit shabby for this.
Now, maybe it is a, like a brothel kind of lady, so like a courtesan or a strumpet or whatever the right word is, who has shapeshifted into some kind of giant, monster kind of dealio, like a shapeshifter, like a werewolf, for instance. Maybe it's a werehorse. There you go. It's a sexy werehorse. We're going with that. The drink part. No, I don't drink. I don't drink at all. Believe it or not, I'm not drunk right now. I mean, sometimes I do say I am drunk, but I don't actually mean I am drunk. I'm just saying that because I've actually said something stupid and it kind of takes the attention off me because people are like, oh, you must be drunk if you're saying something stupid like that. How you doing, girl? How you doing, girl? Can I join you? Oh god, I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! Now I am the strumpet! Geralt, dance for these fine people! Wah, wah, wah. Doo, doo, doo. No, okay, let's not do that. Right. Are you the owner? Yes, you are. Madame! Talk to me. Talk to me, madame. I'd like to join your brothel.
The apocalypse. A witch has walked into my brothel.
What's strange about that?
What's strange is you. Everyone knows witches are freaks, mutants, unnatural. And this here's a decent brothel for whores with principles.
Well, decent brothel for whores and with principles. That's funny.
I checked, everything was where it should be.
Alright, cool. Oh, I can play Gwent with you. Oh man, I'd love to play Gwent with the madam of a brothel. Oh boy, I'm a tobacco roller myself, but that's a personal preference. Oh, yeah, don't worry about it. When I say I don't do drink or smoking or whatever, I'm not looking down on you guys. At the end of the day, you guys can do whatever the hell you want. I'm not, like, against adults doing that kind of thing. So, believe me, I'm not getting at you. If you guys are smokers, then that's completely your choice. If you guys are drinkers, that's completely your choice as well. I'm just basically saying my personal preference and preaching that kids shouldn't really do it, in my opinion anyway. I'd like some time with one of your girls. Elboy, what do you think of that, mate? What do you think of that? Let me know. Heard about the murdered guards.
Heard about the murders? Guardsmen?
Many perish round here. It's the pleasure kills them.
Keep a hat, it's a unicorn. Why can't you see that? Of course! Oh, brilliant! You are quite right, my good friend. It is a lady from a brothel that can turn into a unicorn. Keeper, you are brilliant. Alright, tell me the truth.
Tell the truth.
It's a succubus! Ha! Oh, yes!
Are taking something wonderful. I know it's a threat, but I don't know that it kills.
A succubus. Where'll I find it?
Oh, yeah.
Placed it in a house nearby. Here's the key.
Succubus boys. Oh, man. Okay, cool. Cool. I like killing succubuses. Succubi. Is that really the plural of succubuses? I don't know. Of succubus, sorry. Anyway, let's go kill succubus. We're probably going to have sex with this succubus. Just to let you guys know, we're probably going to have sex with it. And, I'd like to be able to stop Geralt, but I have a feeling that he just can't help himself. I have a feeling that maybe he will just get completely and utterly seduced by the succubus. And I mean, of course, traditionally, that's what succubuses do. They like to entrance people.
with their sexiness. And then I think they do something crazy like eat their souls, right? Or something? I don't know. But yeah. Hopefully we'll have some fun with it. How do we get in? Oh, it's up here. Right, okay. Elboy, damn succubus drains the life out of you. See what I did there? I did indeed. I did indeed. I mean, it reminds me of the South Park episode where I think... was it Chef? Didn't Chef go out with a succubus or something? Yeah, basically, we're Chef right now. You're a Jedi, you must use your Jedi mind trick. I use it all the time, my good friend. I use it all the time. Alright. Hey, Salma. How you doing, girl? Nice horns there. Are those horns? It looks like you've got some horns.
Ever heard of witchers?
Have you come to kill me?
You got it, kid. Slash. Now, I want to talk. I want to talk to you.
Don't know.
I want to get to know first. You.
Why'd you kill those guards?
I was careless. Let them surprise me. They wished to kill me. I had to defend myself.
That it? No heart-rending story about human hatred for all things different, all things strange.
I'm not one to lie, nor do I kill without reason.
Yeah, Elboy's preaching the talk option here. I mean, the thing is, you can never truly trust a succubus. A succubus is effectively like a demonic creature. It takes the form of women and looks to seduce people in a hope that they can pretty much just devour their soul. And so, if I let it leave the city, and this is all an act, then what I'm doing is I'm just unleashing a terror on the rest of the world and then saving the people of Novigrad. That's about it. Whereas if I take the Keeper Hats method and I just kill it, or kill her, then it dies, but maybe she's actually truthful. Maybe she is actually someone who is telling the truth. So I don't know. I don't know what to pick. I'm slightly in favor. I don't know. I don't know. I actually don't know. I mean, my mind says kill. My mind says kill. It's a succubus. You kind of have to kill these things. But then again, are all demons bad? Of course they are. They're demons. What do you guys think? Elboy says mercy. Keeper says kill. Melimore? Do you want to chime in on this? Anyone else? Because I certainly don't know. Who wants to break the tie? I will go with you guys. Kill or mercy? What should we go for? This is up to you guys right now. What do you guys think? Because I certainly don't know. I certainly don't know anymore. God damn it. I mean, what would I do? I mean, she's just looking at me right now, wondering why I'm not saying anything. I don't think you should kill her. Melimore, you've broken the tie. Mercy it is. You need to leave the city.
You gotta leave the city.
And what if I don't?
I'll have to kill you.
I despise change. How stupid of me to walk into an ambush, let myself be surprised.
I'll have to lie about killing you. Usually I bring a trophy.
Very well, take this. And this, because I'm furious with you. Though I shall calm down once I'm
okay.
Away from this place.
Alright. Okay, cool. I think we've done it. I mean, do you wanna... Do you wanna take a bath or something, Salma? Do you wanna, sexy t- Oh, wait, no, she's a succubus. Right, okay, sorry. Oh, you do have an upstairs. Okay, cool. Alright, now... I mean, look. Melimore and Elboy both showed mercy there, and that is fine. At the end of the day, we all make choices. Some days we'll make wrong ones, some days we'll make right ones. That's just the nature of humans, it's the nature of the life that we lead. Every kind of choice that we make can have a massive consequence. Perhaps the massive consequence here, Melimore and Elboy, is that we've just unleashed an evil on the rest of the world. Maybe the succubus will find Ciri try and go for some hanky-panky with her, and kill her. And then that basically ends the game, because the person that we've been trying to find for the entire game is now dead, because we let a succubus leave the city instead of actually killing her right there and then. But let's just hope that actually she is a nice lady, and she won't kill again. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed, guys. Fingers crossed. Anyway, she's dead. Kinda. Hopefully they believe me. Yeah. I know how the guards died.
The guards were killed by a succubus.
Succubus? In Novigrad? How? Light of the Eternal Fire protects the city?
Obviously not very well.
Recently. Anyway, succubus won't harm anyone anymore. Here's proof.
Masterful work, Witcher.
Cheers, buddy.
And here's your reward, as promised.
Farewell.
I think what this quest shows more than anything is that life is all about charisma. If you are capable of just talking people around, then you can get anything done. I mean, not only have we convinced a demon to leave her place, her home, basically, because she was enjoying it here. She might have killed again and enjoyed it. She was having fun here. But not only because we're so charismatic have we forced her out of her home, but we've also fooled this guard into thinking that she's dead, and we've got his money. Amazing. Keep her hat. She's going to come back and kill you. Watch. More than likely. And I will be ready for that day. I will be ready. Don't you worry about that. Alright. Do we have time for one more quest? I apologize for it being a very kind of secondary quest, Witcher contract kind of day, but they do need to get done. And before I get to the next area, I would love to be able to chop these down a little bit. Alright, we're going to try and do one more before we go. An elusive thief, a Novigrad merchant by the name of Sylvester Armello, had hung a notice on the Novigrad board asking for help in tracking down a thieving imp. It seems the merchant's guild was being pestered by a mysterious creature who kept stealing wares from its members' stalls. Geralt accepted the job. Alright, a thieving imp. There you go. I'd love to kill a thieving imp. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Geralt, charge by everyone. Take that, old man. We gotta kill a thieving imp. Ugh, God. Don't slow down. Jesus Christ, come on. Keep running. I need you to run. We don't have much time left, so let's get this guy killed and we'll be on our way. Alright, Sylvester. What have you got for me?
Greetings, Master.
Master? I like that. I'm here about the contract, though.
Here about the contract. Really got an imp problem? Or is that just an imperfection in the notice?
Geralt! Highbrow comedy from the big guy! That was beautiful. Sorry I was talking all over that, but I had to recognize that bit of comedy from the big guy, Geralt. What did it look like?
All right. So what's this imp look like?
Like a mean, fat cat, but a very large one. This tall, see? And it walked upon its hind paws.
Right. And what exactly did the imp steal?
What did it swipe from you?
Once it was bread, then a fish, then apples. Might not seem like much, but added together and the business suffers. And I'm hardly alone in being pestered. It's nicked something from every stand in the square. So,
oh my!
You teach it a lesson with your silver sword?
Gladly. Depends on what you're willing to pay. Let's go for the old haggle.
Demand for witches is high, supplies low. I pick and choose my contracts these days.
Alright, let's haggle. Let's haggle, boys. Let's try and get ourselves an extra... Let's go big. Let's say an extra 55. I usually go for about 40, but we're feeling greedy.
Fine negotiation on your part, Master.
Oh, nice. There you go.
We'll call it agreed.
I wonder how far I could have gone.
Relax, I'll help you. Small businesses are the foundation of a healthy economy, and so on and so on.
So on, yada yada.
Master Witcher. I don't know if this will be of use, but most recently, the thief leapt over that wall and ran into a passageway. It was the last I saw of him and a few of my wares.
Fantastic. Cheers, big guy. Alright, okay. Which wall? I've lost the wall already. Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright, we've got a starting point.
It does look like a giant cat.
A giant cat? Okay. Interesting. Alright. Okay, so it comes up to here, and then over to here, and it runs along this little grassland over here, and it goes nowhere.
Looks like the imp dropped some loot.
Oh, it's loot. Okay, cool. Alright, so maybe we can pick it up again. Oh, wait, no. Oh. Ah! It can climb walls! Fantastic! Okay, I don't know how you do that, Mr. Catman, but, yeah, that's pretty cool. Right. Okay, then we go down here, I guess. Oh no! Oh! I forgot about Geralt's legendary glass ankles! Oh no! I also thought there would be, like, water there. God damn it. Seriously, the fall damage in this game is so crippling. Literally. Like, oh my god. That's incredible. Even though I don't stream, can I host other people's streams? Yep, you certainly can. Just go into your chat, like your actual chat room, put slash host, and then the name of the streamer. That's all you got to do. You got to make sure it's your chat, though. Don't put it in my chat. If you tried hosting someone in my chat, I don't think it would work. You got to do it in your chat. So go to your channel. I know you don't have a channel per se, but go to your channel, go to your chat, slash host, then the name of the streamer. Unlucky, quite right. Although I should have just gone, like, around. God damn it. I don't really know when it last saved. I'm hoping there was an autosave after I took the quest. There usually is an autosave after you accept a quest, so I'm hoping that's a thing. Hold on to hope, boys. We're hoping right now. Jesus Christ, who's in my stream right now? Let me just check the viewer list for a second. Just you three. Right, okay. Oh no, I'm just getting some weird numbers on my viewer count, and I'm not quite sure why. Anyway, okay, so, yeah, looks like a cat, right. Yada yada yada.
Look like a giant cat.
Yeah, like a giant cat, just like that Paula Abdul song. Oh god, no one's gonna get that. No one's going to get that reference. Okay, then we move over here. And we find ourselves some lovely loot. It drops some loot here.
Like,
yeah, that's a thing. I just don't stream. I'm thinking of it though. Keeper, you should go for it. Streaming is for cool guys. And you, sir, are a cool guy. Right. Okay, it jumps down here. We're not going to do the same. We're actually going to try and find a way around. Let's go over here. Boop. There you go. No broken ankles here, everybody. Hey, Halfling, how you doing? Hi-ho and all that. And then...
Interesting.
Ah, the door is wide open. Keeper Hat is now hosting me. Thank you very much for the host, my good friend. I forgot the name of the song. Opposites Attract, my good friend. Opposites Attract. Right, okay. Search the house using your witch's senses. Will do, big guy. Over here. Ah, here we go. What do we got here?
A woman's blouse, a man's shirt, a child's shoes.
But only one bed. So is this where he's hoarding all of his things? Maybe this is where the cat monster is kind of hoarding all the things. Because if you look around, there is a lot of loot here. There is a lot of loot. Oh, what? Did I see something else? No. Is there anything else in here? What else have we got? Ah, yes, of course. Good old Paula Abdul. Oh, God. One day I shall rap. I shall do the cat rap for you guys, because I know all the words, unfortunately. Right. Short letter. Let's have a read.
That is not a short letter. Jan, please cut out this nonsense at once. This might come to you as a surprise, but a giant cat will tend to stick in people's memories. Oh, it's a shapeshifter. Why don't you pick some other safer form like I did? I've been walking around as a beggar for 3 years now and no one's batted an eye. And such earnings, you wouldn't need to steal anymore. So how will it be? If you decide on it, I'll put a word in for you. With the King of Beggars. Till our next writing, Louis. Burn this letter once you've read it, alright? Yes, yes, I know I'm paranoid, but humour me and burn it. If find this letter next time I come see you, you owe me a beer. If find this letter next time I come see... If... Right. Okay. That seems wrong to me. Can you stream mobile games? I can't, but I think other people do. Like when Pokemon Go was a thing, a lot of people streamed that, so I imagine you can. I wouldn't know how, though. Okay. Oh, lavender. I love the smell of lavender. All right, let's go follow some lavender. But yeah, Pokemon Go was streamed a hell of a lot, so yeah, I imagine you can stream mobile games. I just don't know how. Oh, here we go. Wait. Okay. Are you the Doppler? I think you must be the Doppler then.
An elf and a guard of the Eternal Fire having a friendly chat.
Friendly? Nothing further from the truth. This racist here has demanded to search me for no reason at all.
You're a non-human. I need no other reason. Lucky I didn't find anything on you. Now piss off to the woods. Go play your flute.
Go play your flute. Wow. So racist. Oh dear. You're a terrible actor.
That was some pretty bad acting. Really ought to explore other career options. Petty theft, maybe.
You dare insult an officer on duty? Let me give you some advice, mutant.
Look who's talking. I know you're a Doppler and a kleptomaniac.
Merchants put out a contract on me.
Yep, certainly did. Oh, there he is.
Always the same old shit.
Why do they always run? Oh, here we go. All right, Tubbs. Catch the Doppler. Come here. Come here. Oh, God. Well, that was easy. That was easy. God, blimey. There you go. We've been running this entire game. Of course I'm going to catch you.
Do you?
Oh, wait. Ah! Ah!
Damn, I look old.
Oh! Oh, my God! Oh! Oh! Oh, God! It's Zelda! It's Zelda. We're playing Zelda. It's the shadow. It's Shadow Zelda from Shadow Link from the Water Temple. Oh my lord. Oh. 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 Oh yeah. How'd you like those apples? Oh yeah. Take that, Doppler. That was amazing.
Please stop. I surrender.
Wow. We killed ourselves.
Be able to look like a Witcher. That will make you fight like one.
You're donning your skins enough to know what kind of man you are. What you feel.
Spare you in turn for a favor. Yeah.
I'll spare you, but you gotta help me in return. I need you to assume someone's form, Caleb. I need you to sail to Temple Isle and...
What? I'll not do it. I'd never do it. You might as well kill me now. Save me the torture Menga would put me through.
Menga's dead.
Never mind. Just stop stealing, or I'll torture you myself. Now get lost.
Alright, that was cool. I like that. Alright, okay. Let's return as quick as we can, and then I'm going to have to end the stream there, ladies and gentlemen. We've had a fun day, right? We've had a very nice kind of secondary quest kind of day. Sometimes I have to do these miscellaneous quest days. I did it with Fallout 4, and the reason is, there's just so many side quests in these games that they just start to pile up. And before I go to the next big area, which is Skellige, I want to try and make sure I get as many of these quests done, and that's why we did this today. Next time we stream this, though, we will head off to Skellige, and we'll continue the main quest storyline. Right, Sylvester, give me my money. Give me my money, sucker. Give me my money. Give me all my money.
Greetings, Master.
Lovely hat, mate.
Problem solved. Convince the imp to go back to the countryside to tangle horse manes and piss in milk, as tradition ordains.
Don't drink the milk in Temeria.
No trophy, no reward.
There better be one.
or you'll feel the invisible hand of the market smack you so hard you won't be able to sit down for a week.
I'll give you half the agreed sum, no
oh,
more.
Oh no! Oh, of course! I was supposed to bring a trophy! Ah! Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. God damn it. Oh well. How much did we get anyway? Like 100 and something? 149. You know what? That's fine. We've got plenty of money. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to end it there. Thank you all so much for watching today. Really do appreciate it. Especially love the guys that were able to stay to the end. Elboy. I'm going to assume Melly Moore is still here, although saying that, she's probably dropped off to sleep by now. And Keeper Hat, thank you for joining me as well. Anyway. I will be back tomorrow. We will head off to Skellige, hopefully, tomorrow, and all that good stuff. And yeah, so everyone, have a great night. Really do love you guys, and I will see you all next time. Farewell, goodbye, goodbye, bye-bye-bye, bye-bye.